I'll never tell you anything, vampire. My oath to Stendar is stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here.
You should have... Wise, Lokiel. He still might have told us something. We haven't gotten anywhere ourselves with
nothing.
Is he like me? Vampire. Not fond of vamp. Well, look, I can help you find out what that is. I was going to. My family. By the way, my name is Serana. Good to meet you. Does the air feel heavy down here? I'm a little woozy, but it might just be from waking up.
Welcome.
Good to breathe again. Even in this weather, it's better than the cave. so before we go in there... Fine, don't worry about it. When we get in, you won't have to babysit me anymore.
Lady Serana's back! Open the gate!
How dare you trespass here?
Wait, Serana? Is that truly you? I cannot believe my eyes.
My lord, everyone! Serana has returned.
I guess I'm expected.
I can't believe it.
My long-lost daughter returns at last. I trust you have my Elder Scroll.
After all these years, that's the first thing you ask me? Yes, I have the scroll.
Of course, I am delighted to see you, my daughter. Must I really say the words aloud? Ah, if only your traitor mother were here. I would let her watch this reunion before putting her head on a spike. Now, tell me, who is this stranger you have brought into our hall?
This is my savior, the one who freed me.
For my daughter, tell me, what is your name? I am Harkon, lord of this court. By now, my daughter will have told you what, not just that. For centuries we lived here, far from... You have... There is but I offer you my blood, then you will...
Perhaps you still need convincing. Behold the power! This, now, make your choice.
So be it. You are prey, like all mortals.
I banish you.
Should have known it was only a matter of time before they found us. It's the price we pay for openly recruiting. We'll have to step up our defenses. I don't suppose you have some good news for me. Damn. Well, what do you know? A woman? Trapped in there? That doesn't make any sense. Who is she? And so you delivered her to them. And you didn't stop them? You didn't secure the scroll. So they have everything they... By the divines. This couldn't get much worse. Well, of course we do. I'm old. Not stupid. We are just going to need some... If they're bold enough to attack us here, then this may be bigger than I thought. There are people I've met and worked with over the years. We need their skills, their talent. If you can find them, we... Right to the point, aren't you? We should keep it small. I think we'll want Serene Gerard. Breton girl, whip smart and good with tinkering. Fascination with the Dwemer. Weapons in particular. Last I knew, she was out in the Reach. Might need a little... You'll also want to find Gun. Got it into his head years back that his experience with animals would help. Trolls in particular, from what I hear. Last I knew, he'd bring the two of them back here. And we can get started on coming up with a plan. Well, at least you're smart enough to want to learn more. I'll show you what I can.
Stormcloaks, Imperials, Dragons, ain't no matter to me what I kill. Let them come. Trouble in Whiterun, and I'll pull you into the Dragon's Reach dungeon myself.
Thank you. come to Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostilities, like the rest of the great warriors. It seems this damnable conflict has claimed spells and incantations for those with the talent to guess them. You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. There's a trink. Take a look. Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
What's the meaning of this interruption? Jarl Balgrup is not received. Well, that explains why the guards let you in. Come on, then.
So, you were at Helgen.
The Jarl will want to speak to you personally.
You saw this dragon with your own eyes? I should have guessed Ulfric would be mixed up in this. What do you say now, Proventus? Shall we continue to trust in the strength of our walls against the dragon?
My lord, we should send troops to Riverwood at once. It's in the most immediate danger. If the dragon is lurking in the mountains...
We'll view that as a provocation. He'll assume we're preparing to join Ulfric's side and attack him.
We should not.
I'll not stand idly by while the dragon burns my hold and slaughters my people. Irelan, send a detachment to Riverwood at once.
Yes, Maria.
If you'll excuse me, I'll return to my duties.
That would be best. Well done. Here, take this as a small... There is... Come, let's go find
Faringdon. All standing around is rubbish.
My court wizard.
We should be taken to fight
the looking into a matter related to these dragons and rumors of dragons.
I'm not a man. I'm a weapon in human form. Just unsheathe me and point me at the enemy.
I'm so angry, I can hardly stand it. Father promised me a new dress days ago.
Faringdar, I think
come
I
to
found
dragon.
Someone who can help you with
Ah, dragon. Yeah. Well, when I say fetch, straight to the.
Now.
Go to Bleak Falls Barrow. Find this tablet, no doubt in
the priority
chamber.
Now.
You're a spoiled baby. I'm going to tell Father you said that. He'll tan your hide for sure.
Of course, Jarl Balgrup have found me an able assistant.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Father says I'm too young to train with the sword, so I practice with my fists.
One of the new servants? Remember that I like my meat rare. Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city. Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city. Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
Hands to yourself, sneak thief.
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Breeze home. You should talk to the steward up in the keep if you're interested.
Sharing the heavens with man? Ha! Today, they take away your faith. And what does the Empire do? Nothing! Nay, worse than nothing! The Imperial machine enforces the will of the Dalmor against its own people! So rise up, children of the Empire! Rise up!
My wish.
Die, damn you!
I know your family's honor.
You got me!
Get out of here!
It's a few weeks time. We need someone to die.
You!
Oh, what happened? If you know... Any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Welcome. Do a story mode. What? Oh yeah. Thieves Guild or Main Story Quest. MQ.
What if Arvel doesn't
come back?
I want my...
Over here!
How do you have the swords and armor already? It's my build I'm using and I crafted them. Okay. Mods are great. Haha. Your swords are godly. Aker.
Help me! Help! You, over here! It's coming loose. I can feel it.
How have smithing at 100 already? Did you have to use your fists? Sorry, YouTube, log me out of Google. Oh, is okay. No, I just wanted to. Thank you. Okay, buddy, haha. Bruh, you just one-hit everything, I love it. I would have better mods if I was on Xbox One. What's wrong with PS4? I'm on PS4. No external assets. Which means you can't import an armor mod or anything new into the game. Oh, sorry. Ink hard. It's cool. toxic, maybe with the bagging. LOL. Let me show you something. Okay. WHST is this? A house mod. Have you ever seen Lord of the Rings? Okay, I get it. What was that? I don't even know. Pegasus. I hope so and not a glitch.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Nice. How does your Arvok have regular flames instead of purple? It's a Reskin.
Yes, it's a fine property. You won't regret. Follow the road east from Falkreath, then north. The Jarl has put out a bounty to slay a giant.
Oof. I'll show you. Nice.
Take a look at this decree for details. May wisdom forever light your path.
Can you get a mod for more gold? Yes. You might need more. Nah. Look at my gold. I know 35000. You're going to need a lot of resources. Not anymore, I made it to where everything is free. Oh, okay, have mod for everything. Pretty much. LOL. Omega Lulu. What? I don't even know Lulululu. On or off? Drive PD added. LOL. Dragon Armor Lulu. Why? I don't know, Lulu, it's funny, Lulu. Okay. Dragon armor though? Lulu. If you're asking if I'm going to use dragon armor, no, not on this character. I want to use it on my undead character. Why not? Oh, okay. I'm going to run around literally as a skeleton wearing bone armor. Need to see it, Lulu. Bet. Bet, Lulu. Only downside is that the skeleton race isn't counted as an actual race. That's tough. Yeah, I've loaded it in so you can see it. Yeah, that's tough, Lululu. How? Cause it's not in the literal hands-on game, Lulu. Oh, and if I try and do the quests that require to know my race at all, bug out and it won't let me go no farther. Man, that sucks, Lululululu. Yay. What, you said you were on PS4, right? If you want, you can send me a friend request. It's the same as my YouTube name minus the N3WB.
too friendly with strangers. But you seem all right.
Okay, one sec.
My father is Alvor, the blacksmith. I am his assistant. I mean apprentice.
Done. I see that.
New to Riverwood? If you're looking for work, go see Hod at the mill.
I'm getting tired of playing Skyrim. If you want to, we can play Warframe or something like that together. Do you not have a mic or just afraid to talk? No mic. I don't play Warframe. Oh wow. Sorry. Dauntless. Deleted it. One sec. Okay. Yeah, you have way more games than me. LOL, most of them are free. Okay, well, want me to install Warframe?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world.
Take your pick of one of my games and just tell what you want. Install. Huh?
Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
All right. You've had enough.
Install Warframe. Okay, if that's what you want. Dim. You shouldn't have come here. Skyrim battle music starts playing. Nice. I mean, if that's what you want to play and that's what we can play. It says it's going to take 3 hours. Seems about right. Yeah. It's a big game. Great graphics too. Well, what are you going to do? Want me to stream it? Sure, why not?